Liam has embarked on an investigation to establish why a soldier, Captain Isaac Obua, at Makindye Military Barracks, picked up his gun and shot 70 people dead, all women and children, before he was killed.
Obua Isaac, a soldier who apparently went bonkers, went on a shooting spree, and unfortunately killed, we eventually put him out of action. Very, very sad moment, but as is the practice, we have now started an investigation. But we can confirm that he has killed 7 people.
A medical staff that works in the lab, out of influence of alcohol and possibly marijuana, in so doing, the sergeant wanted to shoot the wife, but fortunately the wife escaped. But those who are within the proximity of the scene fell victims of circumstance.
We have 4 women who are dead and 3 children. Among the dead women, one is a soldier.
There is a spate of killings involving soldiers who often target civilians. The army establishment is yet to establish the cause, but often some of the incidents are crimes of passion.
The names will come later, and their families will be informed accordingly.
On March 9, 2013, EPDA private Patrick Okotodos killed 10 people and wounded at least 2 others in a bar in Bombo with an AK-47 before fleeing. He was arrested in Oyamu District 10 days later and charged with murder and attempted murder. He was sentenced to 90 years in prison. On 26 June 1994, armed smuggling unit soldier Richard Komakech shot randomly at wedding guests, killing 14 on spot. 12 died later in the hospital, and 13 were injured in Naguru, Kampala, after one of the female guests refused to dance with him. October 15, 2006, a UPDF soldier, Bonolino Africano, shot 7 people dead, including his wife, child and father-in-law, at Laguti IDP camp in Padere District. September 28, 2006, a UPDF soldier, Private Andrew Wanyama, attached to the 409 Brigade in Arua, at a crowd in Paradise Nightclub, killing at least 3 people and injuring 4 others. May 1, 2009, UPDF soldier Private Nicholas Musinguzi, attached to Presidential Guard Brigade, now Special Forces Command, opened fire on revelers at Top Bar in Kampala, killing 8 people, after a pursuit reportedly made of his mobile phone and money. He later shot himself. October 10, 2012, a UPDF soldier, Herbert Rabihembo, shot 3 people and injured 1 in Kisenyi Zone 3 Ruzira in Nakawa Division after his wife allegedly cheated on him. Again, October 7, 2013, 8 people were shot dead at Top Bar Bar in Kampala following a scuffle between 2 men and a commercial sex worker. In December 2003, a UPDF soldier, Patrick Odong, opened fire at revelers in a pub in Kinawataka, killing 3 people. On the 25th December 1994, Police Constable Alfred Ogwang, attached to Kamwenge Police Station, shot revelers in a disco in a trading center, killing 13 people and wounding 14 others. March 23, 1998, a police officer, Fred Ngobi, shot 7 people, including 4 Chinese workers, at a Chinese construction company and later killed himself. Jingo Francis, NTV.